नमस्कार आचार्य जी. माय क्वेश्चन इज रिलेटेड टू द स्टोडर टेंपल. सो व्हेन रोग डिजाइंड दैट टेंपल देयर वाज वन स्टैच्यू ऑफ दैट ऑफ डोमिनिक देयर. सो एंड एज रोग डिफाइंड दिस टेंपल एज द एज अ सिंबल वेयर मैन कैन सी व्हाट इज अचीवेबल एंड ही डजंट हैव टू बो टू एनीवन. सो हाउ डज द स्टैच्यू ऑफ डोमिनिक और एनी वुमेन रिप्रेजेंट्स दैट थिंग. So I'm confused because like that was without dress, the statue was. So as I see this thing as a like for me as a male, that thing will be a distraction.
You have to then think of it as a statue that will not be a distraction for you but an exaltation for you. Right now, there is no statue in front of you. You are imagining a statue. And when you are imagining a statue, you are imagining the typical statue, the typical nude female statue that would arouse you sexually. So change your imagination. Why are you imagining that kind of a statue? The sculptor was Stephen Mallory. The architect was Howard Roark. The model was Dominique Franken. So it was no ordinary statue. It was the kind of a statue in which even a young, naked woman would become a great symbol of human exaltation to you. Not provoke lust in you, but bring out the best in you. That kind of a statue. And that is why that statue deserved to be in Vinant's art gallery. So such statues are possible. It's just that we live in a world in which we don't regularly get to see them. So we have to question not the statue, but our world. Why am I living in such a world where a nude female is merely an object of lust? Why don't I have better women around me? Why am I not a better person so that I may have better women around me? Would Dominique pose naked as a model in front of every undu-pandu-dandu? I won't say Tom, Dick, Harry. Here. In Indian context, right? Undu-pandu and dandu have gone to Dominique. And they are saying, would you pose as a nude model for us? Would she? They won't even have the guts to actually offer her this proposal. So you need to be somebody to get Dominique to do that. Ask yourself, why am I not that person? It has to be Howard Roark for whom Dominique decides to act as a model. So first be a Roark.